I can turn a lot of maybes into yeses when spring is in.